fifth floor? No, I don't know what's up there. I've never even been. Are you filming this right now? I'm sorry.
And I'm Gunnar, and we're your hosts for this year's installment of the Breck News Network.
We're here to give you the latest and greatest.
Matters of the moment.
Talk of the town.
The hot potato.
The community scuttlebutt.
Scuttlebutt.
Yeah.
On all things Breck School. Say, Taylor, what you drinking on?
Oh, just the new fruit roll-up infused water from the lunchroom.
Is it good?
No.
It's the start of a new school year, and you know what that means. New drivers on campus.
And new drivers mean terrible parking jobs. Let's take a look at this week's parking highlights.
Yeah. Motorsport, yeah. Put that thing in sports. Shout it bad, pop it like a court. You a dork, never been a sport. Pull up, jumping out the court. Cotton candy, drink. My cup tastes like the fair.
Cotton.
Straight up there,
where?
We didn't take the stairs.
Where?
Face my fears, gave my mama tears.
Mama,
shifting gears,
shift.
On the Nucky Sears.
Shift. Face all your fears, then get at me. Get so many donuts on them back streets. Sit so high in the nosebleeds. Feel like I can fly.
San Fergie check.
That was Manu Lavi, everyone, whose military-grade Jeep won the first BNN student Twitter poll of the year for most notorious vehicle on campus.
That's right. Manny managed to beat out the chrome Mercedes and the Range Rover with the green for this coveted title.
Wow. Speaking of the new school year, it's been a lot of big changes this year. Most notably, the lunchroom update.
Very true. We've gotten troubling reports this week that several students have passed away as a result of starvation, waiting in line for lunch.
Yeesh. In other news, vending machine sales have reached an all-time high.
Homecoming's coming up fast, and that being said, let's all keep in mind Mr. Taylor's reminder that there's no rule saying you can't refuse a homecoming proposal.
Speaking of homecoming, I was wondering if maybe you wanted to go with me?
Not a chance. See? It's easy. That was a joke, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
What's the weather in Kemeny?
75 degrees. Partly cloudy. 10% chance of rain. Wind at 12 miles an hour. That's the weather.
Before we conclude episode 1 of BNN, let's take a minute to thank our sponsors.
Today's sponsor is Hockey Boy Tutors. They put the genius in Meathead.
Yeah, before I got a hockey boy tutor, I was really just failing in all my classes. Now, working with Bo, you know, I'm passing all my classes and doing amazing. Thanks, hockey boy tutor.
God, I just don't get this stuff.
You just gotta find the common denominator.
Okay. Thanks, Bo.
Thanks, hockey boy tutor.
If you find yourself struggling in your classes, a hockey boy tutor could be right for you. Side effects may include increased interest in tossing the puck around with the boys or unexplained increase in lettuce. Hockey boy tutors will become ineffective if exposed to math, history, or science problems above a third grade level. Hockey boy tutors is exclusively a core curriculum assistant and should not be used for senior speech revisions or structure. Seriously.
Wow, sounds like a hockey boy tutor is a must this semester.
I hear that. Well, that's all for today, folks. Tune in next time on BNN.
And make sure to follow us on Twitter at BNN2019_20 to participate in student polls and get BNN updates.
Lastly, Breck's not just a school.
It's an experience.
Thank you.